Hello, and welcome to my understanding and brief discussion of the Chinese sand martin kite, also known as the San Yanner kite. There's more to this kite than meets the eye. It is understood that traditional Chinese kites fly well. That being a given, then all else from the basic design, construction, to decorations holds layers of meaning mostly lost on Westerners. Why is that so? There are more Chinese written characters than spoken sounds. This creates an opportunity for visual puns, a picture for word substitution which we call a rebus. They're extensively used in the Yanner kite. An example in English would be the visual pun of a pair of ducks as a rebus for the word paradox. Added to this, the Chinese attach meaning and importance to plants and animals far beyond their economic importance. As I say this, I am reminded that the year 2016 is the year of the monkey in the Chinese zodiac. Now, about the Yanner or swallow style kites. The Yanner kite themselves are associated with Beijing, China, Beijing meaning the central city. The Yanner kite symbolically praises the beauty of life. How? Depending on the design of the Yanner, it may be male, female, a child, or a loving couple. Curiously, there may be overlapping and perhaps confusing symbolism present. For example, the San Martin swallowtail design symbolizes the beauty of the feminine, and yet the bold wings, eyes, wide vase-shaped torso, and claws connote masculine strength. The bat-shaped head is a rebus, which also means good fortune in business. Black and white are the balance in all things, which to Westerners is the familiar yin-yang symbol. Peonies are a flower and a rebus that symbolizes wealth and honor. And the peony in the vase on the bird's breast additionally symbolizes peace and honor. The vase itself is wide and therefore is male, or the fat swallow type of Yanner. Butterflies, yet another rebus, sound like the Chinese word 70 or 80 years of age and express a wish for long life. Red is happiness, gold flecks are signs of wealth, and coins, an obvious symbol of wealth, also represent the unity of heaven and earth because these coins have both square and circular attributes. So, taken as a whole, the message generated by this design on this Yanner kite can be stated as, I wish a peaceful, long, and prosperous life for you. My two Yanners are of different construction. The smaller one is the type that is called a gift or presentation style. It is made of classical materials, bamboo and silk, hand-painted. The larger one is meant to take advantage of modern construction methods and is meant, I believe, to be flown more frequently and under more severe conditions than the smaller presentation style. If you wish to obtain one or both of these Yanner kites, I have contact information in the description area. I am continually amazed at the internet's power to flatten our earth, expand our horizons, and hopefully bring peace and understanding through trade and common interests.